Today we will learn about these three tags, dial tag, DT tag, and DT tag. These tags are similar to any other tags in HTML, but they are used to create a description list. Hey everyone, it's me Chogyal. If you're new here, please consider subscribing so that you will be notified as I release my new videos. The dial tag defines a description list. The DT tag defines a term or name in a description list. It is almost like the title of a description. The DT tag defines a definition description for the DT tag. It is used to give the description or definition of an item in a description list. The DL tag is used to create a description list. Inside the DL tag, there will be one or more DT tags. Each DT tag carries one or more DT tags. Inside the DT tag, you can put lists, paragraphs, line breaks, images, links, etc. Let's look at some of the examples. Here I have already written the items inside the DL tag. We will just copy and paste, okay? Let's call this shopping list. Here we can see these many items inside a DL tag, which is a description list. The word chili is put inside a DT tag, which is a description term. Under the term chili, we have got dry chili 3 kgs, chili powder 1 kg, and green chili 2 kgs. These items are put inside a DT tag. We can see here the DT tag is describing the item chili in detail. Let's look at another example. Okay, delete this. We'll just copy and paste this, okay? We can see here the DL tag, DT tag, and DT tag are being used in a glossary. Let's put here the beer tags to break down the lines. Now it looks fine. Delete this. Copy this and paste it here. Guys, please go through this all. I'm just showing here the example, okay? You can cover the DT and DT tags with a div tag as per your requirement. You can also put the DL tag inside the div tag as shown here. That's it. If you have any doubt, do let me know in the comment section below. Please like, share and subscribe to this channel so that you will help me to reach this video to more people who need it. Thanks for watching and stay technically sound.